When you're lost in the brain, in worries, and it's Easter time too. And your gravity fails, and negativity don't pull you through. Don't put on any airs when you're down on Remark Avenue. They got some hungry women there, and they really make a mess out of you. Now if you see St. Eddie, please tell her thanks a lot. But you know I cannot move, my fingers are all in a knot. And I don't have the strength to get up and take another shot. And my best friend, my doctor, won't even say what it is I got. Now, sweet Melinda, the peasants call her the goddess of gloom. Oh, she speaks good English, and she invites you up into her room. And you're so kind and careful not to go to her too soon. God, she will take your voice and leave you howling at the moon. Up on a housing project hill, it's either fortune or fate. You must pick one or the other, though neither of them ought to be what they claim. Well, if you're looking to get silly, you better go back from where you came. 'Cause the cops don't need you, and man, they expect the same. Now all the authorities, they've just stand around and boast. How they blackmail the sergeant at arms into leaving his post. I'm picking up Angel, who just arrived here from the coast, who looked so fine at first, but left looking just like a ghost. Well, I started out on Burgundy, but soon hit the harder stuff. Everybody say they stand behind me when the game got so rough. But the joke was on me, there was nobody even there to bluff.